Submerge yourself. Go in and stay in. Hallelujah. The Spirit. Hallelujah. When your preacher preached the sermon yesterday, after he was done, did you just forget it? Did it just blow over your head? Or did you continue to meditate on it day and night like God commanded us to do in Joshua 1 and 8? This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt what? Meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then shalt thou make thy way prosperous, and then shalt thou have good success. You know, pearl divers, hallelujah, in the Samoan Islands, hallelujah, in Polynesia, hallelujah, pearl divers, they practice going underwater and submerging themselves in the water and holding their breath. And the longer, the more they practice holding their breath or staying submerged, the stronger they become. Hallelujah. The more the pearl divers practice staying underwater, the stronger they become. Hallelujah. There are precious gems in the Word of God, because your pastor, hallelujah, is an oracle of God. Hallelujah. The oracle of God, the mouthpiece of the Almighty God from the throne room of heaven in your life, in your life. Hallelujah. So the more you can listen and stay in the Spirit and meditate, hallelujah, out of your belly on the things of the Spirit, the stronger you will become and the more you will be able to destroy the works of the devil and to fight the enemy. Hallelujah. Stay submerged. Stay in the Word. Stay underwater. Hallelujah. Water. Every time the Bible makes a reference to water, hallelujah, it's speaking of spiritual things. Hallelujah. In the book of Genesis, when it says the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters, he was talking about the spirits. He was talking about spirits. Hallelujah. In the Word of God in John, hallelujah, the 7th chapter and the 38th verse, he that believeth on me, as the scripture hath said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. Hallelujah. So to meditate constantly on the Word of God is to stay submerged under the waters. Hallelujah. Stay under the waters. Hallelujah. What kind of water? The living waters. Hallelujah. The living waters. Hallelujah. That the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters. Hallelujah. And he that believeth on me, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. Stay submerged underwater by meditating constantly day and night on the things of God, and you will begin to operate in the Spirit and not carnally in the flesh, but staying more in the Spirit. Guard your heart with all diligence, for out of it flows the issues of life. Hallelujah. Your pastor preached you a good word, an edifying word, a word, hallelujah, to destroy the works of the devil, a word to keep you in the Spirit, a word to make you more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. Don't give up everything that you got. Don't give up all of the treasure that you got by going to church, by turning right around, forgetting what the Word of God was, and going back, hallelujah, to what the enemy tries to make to and deceive you to think is real life. Because he wants us to think that sin is life and righteousness is bondage. He's a liar. And the Word of God says that, for he's a liar and the father of lies. Amen. But the Word of God says in John 8 and 44, no man can come unto me except my Father draw him, and I will raise him up at the last day. Has God raised you up? Is God going to raise you up in the last day? Hallelujah. You know. Hallelujah. Be blessed. Love you.